But the fact is, what really matters is, who's the one that spake the psalm in the first place? Who's the one that said that it would be said unto him, thou art my son, this day have I begotten thee? According to the scriptures, it was the Father. All right? And so, I just wanted to make this quick video. Let me know what you think. God bless. Have a good day.